Acacia is the flora emblem of Australia. 金合欢是澳洲的国花。The flowers are made up of many beautiful golden yellow furry balls. 金合欢花是由许多小小漂亮的金黄色的绒球组成。The leaves of acacias are dark green color, and they look like very tiny, well-arranged feathers. 金合欢的叶子是对生的，很小片，整齐地排列起来，好像深绿色的羽毛。首先，我们先看看怎么画个别的花。Firstly, we learn how to paint each individual flower. You like dark green color to paint the outline of the flower and add rims of line. 用浅的墨绿画花的外形，并且加上复色的线。Dot the centers of the flower with brown color. 用赭石点花的中心。Fill in the blanks between spokes with dark yellow color. 在复色线之间填上鹅黄色。Use lemon yellow to add dots and lines to form the furry ball shape of the flower. Vary the tones of the golden yellow by adding white or brown to the yellow. 用柠檬黄加点和线形成花的毛茸茸的球形。加太白和赭石以达成不同金黄色的色调。Use dark green color to paint the branch and twigs.They're holding the flowers. 用墨绿画出花的枝。Now we add flowers to the twigs. 我们现在把花加到花枝上。Use dark green to fill in the gaps between the flowers. 用墨绿把花和花之间的空隙填上。Paint the small twig that holding the leaf. They are spiky, 3 to 4 of them at each knot. 画小的叶子，每一节上有3到4个分支，有点像荆棘。Add leaves with dark green color, very orderly like feathers. 用墨绿画叶子，密密麻麻的。非常的整齐，就好像那个羽毛一样。Next lesson, we are going to paint a composition of Acacia with birds. 下一节呢，我们就要画金合欢和鸟的构图。